case a vehicle is very close to another vehicle, the sensors detect this and sends out an optional alert message to emergency contact. If there is a collision, the microcontroller detects this and gives 2 minutes before the driver of the vehicle can suppress message to the emergency contact alerting them that an accident has occurred with geolocation details.